help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up.
Let's go home
but
now.
I just can't.
Hi, Father, it's me. It's Parents Career Day at school, remember? I was hoping that you were gonna show up. Call me back.
I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something.
You okay?
I can take to ease my mind.
It's Daddy's boy, teen supermodel, and Chloe's buddy. Forget it.
Just
you're friends with Chloe,
and
right?
Feel better.
I know she's not
keep
perfect,
telling me
but
that it gets better.
She's like my only friend.
Does it ever?
I'm Nino, and it's time for you to make some new friends, dude.
Help me.
Father,
it's
you've
like got to
get out of here. The hippie assignment says it's coming after you.
Sometimes and be dictated by a madman.
I've seen this book somewhere before. Why is my dad keeping this locked in a safe? Music's meant to be shared with other people, don't you think?
We aggressors are soulless. We're not mere group members. Isn't he flawless? Adrian, my son, he's the image of perfection, don't you?
Here comes a new challenger! Two can play this game! I don't need a poem when I can tell her to her face. I love you.
Ladybug's the only one I love.
Well, anyone who writes as sickeningly sweet as you must be your soulmate.
It's so obvious that you're both in love. These are just a bunch of photos taken out of context. I told you already. I'm in love with someone else.
Ladybug doesn't love you, so maybe it's about time you changed your tune.
Adrian, the biggest mistake a fencer can make isn't choosing the wrong technique. It's choosing the wrong target.
Sometimes I feel
like I can't do this.
Trust me.
I just can't. It isn't in my blood.
Then I'll know who you are, and then.
And then we won't have to keep secrets from each other anymore. Could you be?
In love with you!
Marinette! We're thinking you're super talented, Marinette. You're amazing. Thank you for saving me. How could anything bad happen? But my marionette let me charm. You've gotten your heart broken too? I've never been to school before. Never had friends. It's all sort of new to me.
But I just can't.
Must have told each other everything. I couldn't hide my identity from the girl I love.
It isn't in my blood. It's blood enough. It isn't in my blood. I need somebody
more. First day of school and we already have new love friends.
Whatever. She's just a friend.
Those two are made for each other.